Hi guys, in this video we are going to talk about Lionel Messi. As we know that he played for the club Barcelona for 17 seasons. How many trophies he won till now, we are going to see that. So let's get started. He was a 10 times winner of La Liga, that is he was a 10 times Spanish champion. So we are going to see that in which year he won the title. In 2004-05 he won. In 2005-06 he won. In 2008-09 he won. In 2009-10 he won. In 2010-11 he won. In 2012-13 he won. In 2014-15 he won. In 2015-16 he won. In 2017-18 he won. In 2018-19 he won. He was the 7 times winner of Copa del Rey, that is Spanish Cup. So we are going to see that in which year he won the cup. In 2008-09 he won. In 2011-12 he won. In 2014-15 he won. In 2015-16 he won. In 2016-17 he won. In 2017-18 he won. In 2020-21 he won. He was the 8 times winner of Super Copa de España, that is Spanish Super Cup. So we are going to see that in which year he won the Super Cup. In 2005-06 he won. In 2006-07 he won. In 2009-10 he won. In 2010-11 he won. In 2011-12 he won. In 2013-14 he won. In 2016-17 he won. In 2018-19 he won. He was the 4 times winner of UEFA Champions League. So we are going to see that in which year he won the Champions League title. In 2005-06 he won. In 2008-09 he won. In 2010-11 he won. In 2014-15 he won. He was the 3 times winner of UEFA Super Cup. So we are going to see that in which year he won the Super Cup. In 2009-10 he won. In 2011-12 he won. In 2015-16 he won. He was the 3 times winner of FIFA Club World Cup. So we are going to see that in which year he won the Club World Cup. In 2009 he won. In 2011 he won. In 2015 he won. So guys, thank you for watching video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Now comment which is your favorite trophy from Messi's trophy collection.